children, welcome back. Today I am going to introduce to our first grammar topic, that is noun. Now children, look around yourself. There are so many things around, but how do you identify them? You can identify them. How? You can identify them by their names. So all the naming word is known as noun. Now children, let's see here. Noun. Names of person, place, animal, bird, thing is known as noun. And all the name which falls in four category are person, place, animal, bird, and things. Now children, let's revise it again. The names of person, place, animal, thing is a noun. The names of person, place, animal, thing is a noun. If you will listen carefully, you can also tell what is noun. If you listen me carefully, then you can also tell me what is noun. The names of person, place, animal, thing is a noun. Now children, let's see the category of noun or a naming word. Now see, I will ask my daughter, she will put it those words which I am going to give her in that category. Now see, here is the person. So basically all the names which comes in person category, she will be putting in that category. Then place, all the place name which comes in place category, she will be putting in that category. Then animal or bird, all the animal or bird which will be coming in this category, she will be putting those words in this category. And all the things which comes in this category, she will be putting those words in this category. Okay children, now let's call Arpita, my daughter, and she will do it for you. Arpita, baby, please come here. Now listen, you have to put this word which I'm going to give you.
Yes, mommy.
Come on, engineer. Where it goes? Come on, in which category it falls? Person, yes. Very good. Ant, not ant is an?
Animal.
Yes, very good. Pencil. Where it goes? Pencil is a?
Pink.
Very good. Apple.
Pink.
Very good. Now? Igloo, where it falls? Come on.
Yes.
Yes, very good. Now, dog.
Animal.
Yes, good. Now this, come on. In which category it becomes? Umbrella, it goes? In which category? Yes, umbrella.
Pink.
Very good. Now doctor. Doctor comes under which category? Which category it is?
Person.
Very good. Now hospital. In which category it comes?
Place.
Very good, Arpita. Elephant. Which category it is?
Animal and bird.
Very good. Miss Aradhya, in which category it comes? Arpita, you have to identify in which category it is going.
Person.
Very good. School.
Place.
Playground.
Place.
Very good. Teacher.
Person.
Octopus.
Animal.
Very good. And watch.
Thing.
Very good. Well done, Arpita. So children, now you know that all the names of person falls in person category and all the places falls in place category and all the name of animal or bird falls in animal category and the name belonging to things falls in things category. This is how we identify nouns. Hope you understand. Bye bye children, please take care and be safe at home.